Hi everyone, my name is Sharon. So God is saying that someone's parent is jealous of you. They are wishing that if that kind of favor was upon themselves, or that kind of favor was upon their own children. The same thing also happened to David. Remember that Saul became too jealous of David because now people were celebrating David, were praising David. So this made him jealous. Yet David was close to his son. David was a friend to his child. So now it was making things very, very uncomfortable for David. So God is also saying that don't be shocked when you realize that your friend's father or your friend's mother is treating you differently, because they are wishing that success upon themselves. That is why they are treating you differently. They don't like that the favor of God is upon you. They can't celebrate that the favor of God is upon you alone. They wanted that favor to be upon themselves. They wanted people to like them more. So God is saying that he's still going to protect you the same way he protected David against Saul. All the plans of Saul did not work against David in the mighty name of Jesus. So God is also saying that all the plans of your enemies, and even to people that you are constantly visiting, even if they try to poison you or do whatever to you or use whatever weapon, it is not going to work upon you. It is not going to work against you, because God is going to protect you. God is going to put on a protective hedge in your life. But the moment that God reveals this to you, it is better to keep your distance from this particular household so that your life may be safe in the mighty name of Jesus. Amen.